Hi friends, everyone want to be successful in their career, and no matter how you define your success, you need at least one skill to achieve it, right? My question is, according to you, what skill does one need to achieve success in their career? Just comment below. Now I don't know what you comment below, but you know what study says? Communication skill, leadership skill, critical thinking, problem solving and creative thinking are the skills most needed to be successful in their career. And you know what friends, those skills are comes under one basket, that's called life skills, are also known as soft skills. Now you may wonder, what is life skills? Let me clear you. According to World Health Organization, life skills are behaviors that enable individuals to adapt and deal effectively the daily demands and challenges of life. For example, self-awareness and managing their own emotions and time management are those. Now coming to art skills. What is art skill? Any specific professional or domain knowledge such as programming, calculating, accounting are considered as art skill. In simple, art skills are measurable, functional and technical skills. Art skills can verify through individual exams, tests or assessment, and results can be compared to predefined art criteria. I hope you understand what is art skill. If yes, just comment which skill you can give your best. For example, I am good at programming or I am good at mechanic. Now come to the point friends, which is most important, art skill or soft skill? Most of the time, both skills are most important, but certain professions require very specific and well-defined art skill. You would fail instantly if you don't have art skill. But you know what? Even then, when you have soft skill, that will help you to develop and use your art skill successfully. Just imagine what happens if you are a brilliant neurosurgeon, but you have short temper. Or as a teacher, you have profound domain knowledge, but you cannot communicate with students. Or as a fireman, you can swim very fast, but you cannot cooperate with your teammates. Adding value to the point, according to recent study at Stanford shows that 85% of your success in career only depends on soft skills you have. I think that's why most of the companies hire candidates who are good at soft skills even though they don't have profound art skills. Finally, just consider your career as a vehicle, your hard skill as an engine, and your soft skill as an energy source. Now tell me friends, without any energy source, an engine can run? It's not all possible, right? So friends, understand it. If you want to run your career vehicle successfully, then you have to develop your soft skills right now. You can learn any new skills at any age of your life. You can master any skills at any stage of your life. All you have to do is start. Start learning. Start developing your soft skills. I trust you, you will become a successful person in your career. In upcoming days, I will post more videos about how to develop your soft skills and how to enhance the skills you have. So make sure that you subscribe to our channel and stay tuned. See you all on our next video. Bye.